for the month of December, the Kraggleys are hanging up at the Morning Glory Cafe in Eugene, Oregon. It's a cafe that I found while waiting for the train station. And when we walked in, we saw the hate-free zone sign and knew that we were, yes, definitely in Eugene. It's a cozy little place inside. The walls are really beat up. But they were painted in such colorful colors, in a yellowish color. And that's a Kraggley I made for Joan. About patience. I hung up the drapes to look like the 70s and to give a sense of a window on the world. This is the first time that the paintings and the Kraggleys are put together in one show. It made for an interesting situation. This is called Me and My Shadow. This doll was begun by my son, Jared, in a painting made in Maple Ridge years ago while the drums were beating in the distance from the reservation. With this New York blitz, setting up an interesting contrast. Old painting in 1986, but it opened up the beginning point at that time. Felt like a good thing to do now. One of my favorite little companions. But now she's dressed to the nines. Angel Heart Doll is in hippiegrandma.com. We'll be selling those, I do them for newborn babies. And of course, T for Two. Now completely filled with beeswax on a board. Can't see that very well, but it's magazines. Upcycled. And she's finally found a home. The painting, roughly framed photo collage. When I was pregnant with my oldest.
Each Kraggley begins with a rose quartz heart and jewels inside, dipped in beeswax. Her corn husk. This is a corn husk
this
doll.
This piece wasn't included in the show,
dipped
but
in beeswax
it's here
again. So come down and see with the clear vision, close up, and see what we have to offer. We'll be putting up our pictures on our Facebook page, so if you're on Facebook,
I was amazed at how personal
or email me for some
more
information
was, and it felt like my whole life story was up
.com
to be read like front headline news. But it felt good and therapeutic to pull it all together.
It is all about process. But if we live each moment as if it were the end, as if we had reached our destination, how would that change? Thank you so much to all of you who have contributed and been part of this wonderful drama. George, the song Moonlit works so well with this movie and its rambling, wavery camera and its strange side effects. This is a journal that was in 1996 or so and had some pictures of faces that I captured as I was looking at the faceless dolls. But faceless dolls is another topic for another time. Farewell!